Hello and welcome back everyone. Hope your day is going well. My name is Zena and I'm coming at you here over on YouTube to showcase the Mini Hera. Of course, as you've seen our other videos on these little guys, we've touched base quite a bit on different finishes. We have a different one on the stonewash finish. Keep an eye out for that one. These, however, are the standard black finished blades featuring black finished hardware. I have in two different variations of handle color, both in either turquoise or tan. Done in a wonderful bayonet style blade, the Mini Hera makes for a great addition to everyone's more minimalistic needs of everyday carry OTFs. Only weighing at 2 ounces, they're extremely lightweight and versatile, either for a gentleman's carry or a standard everyday carry. Not to mention they are fully ambidextrous, so whether you're lefty or righty, simply switch over that pod clip and you have a full different carried design. Featuring a bayonet style blade done in M390 MK, Microtech's patented M390 steel. Done in this wonderful two-tone style, black and satin finish blade. With the new drivetrain that the Mini Heras have inside of them, they make even more smoother than its bigger original counterparts. And with its lightweight design and smaller frame, they make a wonderful addition, especially those looking for a lighter, smaller OTF. As always, we appreciate you tuning in over here on YouTube. If you enjoy the content, go ahead over our other socials where we do upload daily. We appreciate you tuning in, like, and subscribe to keep up to date with more videos as they come out. And we will catch you in the next one, folks.